We're here trying to understand each other. Stop fighting.
This here does the talking for me.
I have a Bible.
Same God made you, made me.
Ann Atwater.
Last night, an electrical fire destroyed East End Elementary School.
Mama, where are we gonna go to school now?
Mama gonna find you somewhere real nice to go.
Not gonna have black kids going to temp school.
Oh, come on. They're gonna put them somewhere.
Mississippi putting it down. I'm the hottest round.
We gonna beat school segregation once and for all. Listen to me now. You better get your ass down to City Hall tonight. Mm-hmm. Who's next?
They say you represent a great many people in this town.
Hit me right about that.
I'm holding a committee meeting.
The council will vote to either adopt or reject school integration.
I need two co-chairs,
you and Ann Atwater.
Ann Atwater. I'm the president of the Klan.
He's about to hand you the keys to school integration, and you're gonna lock the door.
You did.
Would you look at that crazy white man?
Folks in this town want blacks to stay in their own schools.
I'm here to protect my family.
So all the better is you don't get in my way.
Well, I'm gonna get in your way.
We're here trying to understand each other for once and stop fighting.
This here does the talking for me.
I have a Bible.
Well, then you ought to know.
Know what?
Same God made you, made me.
Sometimes there are necessary evils for the greater good.
You didn't have to do that.
You should have told me.
As long as the C.P. Ellis's of the world keep getting their way, ain't nothing gonna change.
She looked at me like I got some kind of monster.
What'd you expect?
I'm talking about
her. I'm the president of the Klan. I'm supposed to hate black folks. Now, if I don't believe that, then I got a problem.
Now, what we talking about is important. And you gon' damn well listen to us.
She in a bad mood today.
Talking about home.